My given name is Benjamin Buford Blue. People call me Bubba. Just like one of them old redneck boys. Can you believe that?
My name's Forrest Gump. People call me Forrest Gump.
Hey everyone, today we are Pier 39 in San Francisco, stepping into the world of Forrest Gump and Bubba Shrimp Company. Let's see how this place brings the movie to life right here by the bay. Check this out, before we even step inside, here's a replica of the famous bench where the Forrest shared his incredible life story. This is where you can sit and snap a picture, making your own moment in the Forrest's shoes. Alright, let's head in and see what's inside. In the movie, Forrest Gump runs a lot from coast to coast, and you'll see the map where it was. This map charts all the places Forrest run across the USA. You can pause the video and take a look at closer. Inside, the decor is filled with memorabilia and tributes to the movie's iconic moments and characters. Each of these photos tells a story from a different chapter of Forrest's life. Forrest in the army with Bubba. And here's a genie, the girl Forrest loved. I've just been called to my table and guess what? The menu is packed with shrimp dishes, just like Bubba dreamed about. Here's Bubba explaining all the shrimp dishes he knows.
Anyway, like I was saying, shrimp is the fruit of the sea. You can barbecue it, boil it, broil it, bake it, saute it. There's shrimp kebabs, shrimp creole, shrimp gumbo, pan fried, deep fried, stir fried. There's pineapple shrimp, lemon shrimp, coconut shrimp, pepper shrimp, shrimp soup, shrimp stew, shrimp salad, shrimp and potatoes, shrimp burger, shrimp sandwich. That's about it.
I opted for the first ribeye and shrimp, and it's absolutely delicious, and I definitely recommend it trying it. If you enjoyed this trip down memory lane at Bubba Gump's, hit the like button, leave a comment with your favorite Forrest Gump moment, and don't forget to subscribe for more adventures. Thanks for watching, see you next time.